Hello everyone. This week's Parsha is Parashat Lech Lecha. And Parsha Lech Lecha talks about Avraham Avinu, about all the tests that Hashem tested Avraham Avinu to see if he will follow in the ways of Hashem. And because Avraham Avinu eventually, of course, will become the Avraham Avinu's descendants will become the nation that Hashem will choose. And Hashem chose Avraham Avinu, and of course his descendants were chosen by Hashem. And it's all because of Avraham Avinu. You know, he passed the test. Now, Avraham Avinu did not have children. So Hashem tells Avraham Avinu, go outside and count the stars. And the Pasuk says like this, Habetna Hashemaima Uspor HaKochavim, אם תוכל לספור אותם, ויאמר לא, כה יהיה זרעך. The translation is, look up at the sky and count the stars. Can you count them? And he said to him, so should be your children. And this will be your children. Now, so what's the explanation here? Meaning Hashem tells Avraham Avinu, go outside and count the stars. Now, is it something that's possible to do? Can you count the stars? Is it possible to count the stars? We have like millions and millions of stars. How can you count the stars? So what is Hashem telling him? Go outside and count the stars. And what did Avraham Avinu do? So Rav Meir Shapiro gives explanation and he says, Avraham Avinu, you know what he did? He counted the stars. He started counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 20, 30. He started counting stars. And then Hashem tells him, Ko yehi zarecha, so will be your descendants. Now what does it mean? What's the blessing? The blessing is, Hashem's telling Avraham Avinu, just like it's impossible to count the stars, but you know what you did? You did something that was impossible. You started doing something that was not impossible. You started counting the stars. You start counting, 1, 2, 3, you start. You start doing things that are not impossible. Ko yiye zaracha, so will be your descendants. Your descendants also will be doing things that are impossible. This is the blessing. That's the power that Hashem is giving to Jewish nation, to Jewish people. They'll be doing things that are not impossible, which means they will start. If Jewish people start doing things that are impossible to be done, Hashem will help us. Hashem will help us. And like we could see all the time, you know, Jewish people, they always started doing things that are impossible. And Hashem, boom, he helped them and they were able to do. And they were able to accomplish. The lesson for us is, a person, he wants to learn a Gemara and it's hard for him. He feels like it's impossible for me to learn. No. You have to start learning. Ko yehi zarecha. Meaning you do things that are impossible. You don't give up. And then Hashem will help. So too with us, you know, with keeping Shabbat, with keeping mitzvot. It sounds difficult. It looks difficult. So a person might say, you know, it's impossible for me to keep. No. Meaning you just start doing and Hashem will help the rest. Meaning we always try to do things that look, Jewish people, this is their power. They do things that are impossible. And Hashem, of course, will help. Have a great Shabbat. Shabbat Shalom.